bring your knees up, loosen up. Give yourself some kicks in the heel, bring the heel into the glute, sorry. Oh, thanks, Nico. She just shook all her dog hair on my mat, huh? You gonna dance with us, huh? There's no dancing over here. We're just working out. Swing side to side. You're my girl, like a brick on the street. Okay, let's circle, okay? So take those arms and go all the way around. Two, three, let's go four. I rarely do. Let's go the other way now, four times. Two, three, four. Okay, arms up and down. Bend of the knees, up and come down. So two more. Okay. Back to this one. Pico, go lay down. Go. Okay, back to the heels. Oh, she's actually in a very playful mood right now. She's been biting on Champ. What happened, Pico, huh? There she goes. Okay. All right, guys, let's do some straight leg kicks. Feel the hamstring and the glute when you do this, okay? Don't feel your back. If you feel your back, keep up with the knees bent. Okay? All right. Let's go into some side squats. What this is for is to stretch out in that low back and in those glutes. Staying on one side. Okay, I'm gonna go the other way now. Step and drop and push back. Two feet together. Two. Three. And four. Good. Another kick. See if you can kick a little bit higher. We did this on Friday. A little repeat. Okay. All right. Back to the air or that squat. Instead of the side, we're just gonna go down. We're gonna go down a little deeper, okay? You can hit that 90 degrees, great. Otherwise, use the chair to do that sit and stand, okay? Helps remind you to get those hips back to do it that way. Okay, I'm gonna go five more. One. Two, three, go two more. Okay, put those hands on the knees. Rotate that shoulder in to the center and the other side. Okay. Just alternating. Good, okay. Now, arms up over the head. You're gonna go around the world twice, okay? There's one. Then there's two. Other way. Feel the stretch in the back of those legs. Arms come down. I'm gonna bring my feet a little closer. We're gonna go into 10 PA squats. One. These are too easy for you. Tough. Do them anyway. They're very healthy. Think about the ribs. Opening them up over the head. Arms up over the head. But you're expanding those ribs. We have four more. Okay. Nice. All right, guys. Let's get the band as part of our thing, all right? Let's use leg extensions and go to the kick back, okay? Don't go very high. You can keep your abs tight, okay? So you use only those glutes. we're going to multitask. And do extra repetition at the same time. Okay, let's go to the other side. It's about 15 kicks is where I'm going with this. Because I have two laptops going here, I can't really get the all of me in the screen. Sorry about that. See, I'm at an angle. I'm not going straight back. It takes less out of the back, more into the hip. I'm just pulling on that band. Don't let it loosen up though, okay? Keep it taut. Pull time. Just pull. Feel shoulders. Yeah, I'm gonna go four more. That tiny little movement should warm up here, okay? All right, let's put this down. Oops. Hold on to it, okay? I have my legs straight in line. I'm not stepping forward, okay? It's just a wide stance. The band is matching up with one leg, okay? I am thumbs up, okay? Both hands, how some people put it, okay? And I'm gonna bend and go to shoulder height, okay? Two, this is part for legs, shoulders, and abs. Okay, other side. We're gonna go 10 and 10. Ready for that other side? I'm not going to do that many of them because I want to bring in more, a little bit more strength. Five more. Okay, there's my 10. Back to the hips, okay? Now, let's bring the band up here. I'm going to pull it apart. This is more focus driven into the back of shoulders, between shoulder blades. Okay, here we go. Straight out with that leg. Soft bend in the knees, you're not sitting in that back. You can take a rest on those arms and go 10 more of these side lateral raises of your leg. Side leg raise, I should really call it. Four to go. One, two, three. Okay, other leg. So it's 20 and it's 10, okay? To that very beginning, we did those side squats, okay? We're gonna alternate though. I'm gonna step and drop and put my feet together and then I'm gonna go the other way, okay? Just like that. Here we go. Two. And there's three. We're going for 10. Your arms straight. This tends to isolate, not really isolate, but put a little emphasis on the inner thigh and glutes. Yeah, I forgot. Remember, I was on. I was talking earlier. Let's go two more, okay? One more. Okay. Hold this up here. Still working some foundation here. So we did extension to the back, out to the side. Now we're gonna rotate. Okay? Hold the weight up here just to help you engage those abs, like bending the leg you're standing on, and focus on that moving hip. Go for nine more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, there's my 20. Okay, other side. We are halfway. 10 more. You're bored, hold that belly in. Think about your tummy. Think of that posture and that low back, okay? Okay, keep the weight up here. Go to those standard squats. Sit and stand on the chair if you want. Don't stand on the chair, but sit on it and stand up. Equally feel left and right leg, okay? So 10 more. Your back is getting tired. Take the weight off and keep going, okay? Okay, guys. Down. Grab the band again. Still working some foundation in the hips. We haven't really emphasized that in a while. So what we're going to do is we're going to do an isometric up here. Okay, so you're going to squeeze those shoulders and hold it. You tuck that chin in. And now I'm going to contract my right leg and I'm going to do a leg extension. I have a soft bend. I'm not locking that leg out that I'm standing on, but I'm locking the leg out that I'm lifting. Squeeze the shoulders. Relax the neck. Let's go 10 more. Keep it tight. Feel the muscles right above the knee. 7, 6, 5, 4, three, two, and one. Release that in the shoulders. That shouldn't have been too much strain. Contract that quad. Tighten those muscles up right here, okay? If you have a hard time feeling it, you just poke at it. So you remind the two brain muscle to work, okay? Now we're gonna squeeze. Two, three, four, five, six. So five more, should be about 20. And there it is. Okay, grab your heavy weight and turn the light on. Like it's a little dark. The screen to get a little better. All right, I'm adding weight. I'm going to put it up here. I'm going to do a set of 15 reps. So I'm lowering the amount because I'm adding more weight. You get going if you don't have the heavier weight, so you can go to 20 or 25. Okay. All right, here we go. My goal is 15. Hopefully, I can count accurately. There's three. Thank you. Six to go. Five, four, three, two, and one. There's my 15. Okay, guys. One more set of these. This time, let's just keep it in the abs. So, palms, thumbs are up, okay? See that? The outside hand is on top, okay? I'm gonna step forward because I'm gonna focus more on my abs and my shoulder on this one, okay? Keep my arms or shoulders up. Emphasize shoulders and abs, less of the leg. 10 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Arms are straight. 15 on the other side. Chair, you can pick your feet up. I have that backrest, so it gets in my way. So I can't put my feet up. I can put them together and rotate.
Three nights at the motel, under street lights in the city of palms.
Go back tight. Don't let your back be over on this, okay?
Nights at the motel along the street lights in the city palms. Call me what you want.
Okay, mountain climbers. Again, they could be down on the floor and on the chair. On the chair, they go a little faster. You can do this pace again, okay? Otherwise, you're running up.
Seems like you could use a little company for me. But if you got a
okay, so keep going. That's a modification. It's just here. Okay, keep down on the floor. Okay, back to that scissor one. I'm going to fix the string this time. Here, and come down. Two, three, four, five. We're doing 10. And switch sides, guys. Forward. Okay, I'm going to switch sides. You don't want to go over the head. Just hold it here. Okay, just hold it. Otherwise, up over the head. Here we go. Okay, we are back to the back row. Line that dumbbell up with my front legs. One leg is back. Get it out of the way. 10 to 15, that's your number, okay? And switch. Guys, a couple more. One and two. Okay, we got one more of these offsetters. Upsetters, offsetters, offsetters is what I'm hoping. We don't want to upset anything. Okay, on that next or that last round of the bent row, we're going to change the grip so it makes it a little harder. I should have thought of that earlier, but I didn't, so at least I thought of it. Better late than never. Here we go. One. Two. You're ahead of me. I know. Put my screen back on. Okay, I'm gonna go to the other side. Okay, sure to count on this side. Here we go. Eight. Here you go. Alright, that next step row is the knuckle. So, I'm gonna face the camera. My foot is still, my hand is still lined up with that leg, that front leg. But my knuckles are facing the camera. Okay? It comes out wider. Hit the raw line a little bit more. Do those laps. I'm gonna go two more and I'm gonna switch. One. And two. Okay, I don't need the chair always. I'm not gonna put the chair on this leg. I'm just gonna stay right here, put my hand on my leg and hold wide. Alright, incorporate that band back into this. We've done three sets of each. The band in the hand. I want to show you to put that on the left foot. Left foot straight, left leg is straight. You hold on and you're pulling with the opposite, okay? Gives you more range of motion. The angle is nice. Really isolates, it's just like a row, bent row, but this angle is a little bit different. Can hit the shoulder blades in between those rhomboid muscles a little easier. And it's kind of less shoulder. Okay, I'm gonna switch sides. Nice thing about this, we just go back and forth. We'll just do two so we can go down to the floor and get all our abs and low back stuff done. Little chest and triceps. Okay, other side. 12 and 12, unless you can get 15. Try to keep it consistent. Equally distribute this resistance. Lift those shoulders up as high as you can. Keep this Hold your breath down. So five more, four, three, two, and one. Now, punch those legs, push those feet towards that wall. Extend those legs. Keep the small of your back down. Four, three, two, one. Now, if your feet are not happy up here, if your back isn't, put your feet on the chair. Slide it over and just put your feet there, rest them, so that it allows you just to isolate those tummy muscles, okay? Otherwise, for the rest of you, keep going. Okay, we got 20 crunches. Lift, lift.
When you hit me like a vision, I wasn't expecting. But who am I to tell fate where it's
so five more. Four, three, two, one, and come on down. Back to the band. Put that band. Crash your hips. Okay, down. This time put your feet really close together and lift. Squeeze those glutes. Okay, hold them up there. Walk those hands up a little closer and press that band downward towards the mat. Keep your hips up. Keep the hips up and reverse slide. Hold that band apart. And bring them down. All right, guys. Extend those legs up in the air. Okay, put your hands behind your head, cradle your head, get those shoulders up. You're just going straight up. Double crunch with this now. So my elbows are going to touch my knees and my elbows are going to touch the floor. My legs extend and then I bring them back into the elbows. Elbows meet knees. Four more. With those hips up, bring those knees in. One more. Oh, yeah. All right, guys, let's put our legs straight down. Let's grab your lighter weight, light to medium. Toes are straight up towards the ceiling. Your back is not on the floor. It's hard to keep it down if your legs are straight. But it should be fine if you hold that lower abdominal and suck it in. And let's cover, okay? So, dumbbells are out. Palms are facing up towards the ceiling. Okay, lower them and raise them. It's about a 12-inch motion or movement pattern. Tuck your chin in.
every day, in every way. It's hard to explain how I feel, but I know what the feeling is real. Now I live on my shit.
Okay, now you're gonna breathe in. Okay. Just trying to set the weight in the chest. And now we're doing our standard flight. So three more. Last one. Okay. Take the weights now. Lift your feet. Bring your feet closer to you. Press the small of that back hand if your back got a little tired from being open. And now we're doing extensions. Four more. And bring it down. Okay, guys. We're going to go a little heavier now, okay? If you have the heavier weight, which would be great, you could use that for another set of chest and then the triceps. And then, time flies, guys. It's almost time to go. So we did a lot standing up, I guess. Okay, I'm going to keep my knees bent. I'm actually going to put them up in the air. My small of my back is down. I'm holding up my abs, or my abs are tight. And I'm going to go out and together, okay? One more. And that's triceps. Keep it going, guys. Bend at that elbow, feel it in the triceps. So five more. Four. Two. And one. Down. Let's do one more crunch, okay? So do that double crunch. Extend those legs and bring those knees in, okay? Go for 20. Two. Three. Four. Five. Abdominals.
bring one of your knees into your chest and circle that foot. Just circling, keeping that ankle mobility. Switch. Okay, circle.
Trying to turn my speaker down. There we go.
Okay, bring both knees into your chest. Both knees in and point and flex. So like push the gas pedal. Grab underneath your legs. What you want to do is you want one leg to extend and the other one to bend. Okay, bring them down. Arms are over the head or out to your side. And just get a nice stretch in that low back. And the other side. Okay, we're gonna roll over onto hands and knees. And you're gonna do that child's pose. Sit back. Arms are in front. And I'm just trying to get my hair out of the way. Okay, let's bring one foot forward, one foot back. Okay, keep that foot back there. One in the front, press those hips forward. Okay, switch. You can do this standing up. Just put your foot on the chair. Works just as well. Okay, bring that other foot back. Curl your toes under. Make your way up. And walking your hands to your feet. Get a nice stretch in those hamstrings. Come on up. What you're going to do is, put you right here so you can see me a little bit better. You're going to grab that leg and stretch out the top, okay? Other side. Feels so good. All right, guys. Come back and see me.